welcome to plates full of goodies. Today I'll be making a watermelon cake. I made it not long ago for someone's birthday party. So let's get started. For this I'm using a big watermelon. It's got to be long enough to be able to get 3 thick layers out of it. I also need a cake board, a knife. I use about 100 grams of vegan dark chocolate. I also use a mango, 2 figs, about 100 grams of each of these berries. I have blueberries, raspberries, blackberries, and some white grapes. I also use 2 small bananas, or 1 big will be enough, half a dragon fruit, few peppermint leaves, few toothpicks. I have here 7 strawberries. All I did to them is dip them in vegan white chocolate. For the first step, I brought in a cutting board. I also like to use an apron. And now I'm going to cut 3 layers from the watermelon. So I just cut off the very top to be able to straighten up the first layer. When I cut, I'm careful so it's not going to go in one way or another, to make sure it goes straight. My first layer is about 11 centimeters. I cut about half a centimeter into the skin all the way around before I cut through. Just to make sure, I cut it straight. So all the way around. And now I cut through. So I go with the second layer, about the same thickness. So just half a centimeter of the skin all around. So now I cut off. And now the third layer. It's whatever is left, it's going to be a little bit thinner. I put them aside and start working with the first layer. So now I cut it into a circle as much as I can. As you see, I don't cut 2 big pieces in one go. I go into small cuts all around. I don't mind if it's left a little bit of the white, because that looks even better on the cake. I'll make sure it's really, really leveled. I put it on the cake board and work on the second layer. I put it in one side of the board because I want to have the front for more decoration. I measure it and it's 18 centimeters in diameter. I'll make sure I make this one just 14 centimeters. I'll make sure it's really leveled. I put it on top of the first layer. And as you see, I push it all the way to the side. And work on the third layer. And the third one, I make it just 10 centimeters in diameter. So just small cuts. When I cut, I want to make sure I keep the knife straight all the way down. Third layer is finished, so I put it on top. What I do, I have a lap part here. I cut some slices out of the mango and cut some lap parts out of them. I don't cut them too thick, so they're not going to be too heavy. I do the same on the other side. So now I cut about 6 or 7 lap parts. Press all the way. So I have roughly about 2 from each slice. I And now with a toothpick, I put a lot of hearts. Just spread it here and there. So I spread them like this. Now I'm gonna deal with the bananas and the figs. I'm gonna melt the chocolate and come back. So I do flat cuts in one side and in an angle on the other side. As you see, I have three different sizes as well. It's gonna look about like this. With a toothpick, I put them through the watermelon. All the way. So the third one is slightly smaller than the second. Beautiful. I put one of the figs between the two tallest ones. Place them all the way through. And just drip chocolate. Just here and there. Now I'm adding one of the strawberries next to the fig. In front I put some berries. I like to put some raspberries between the banana and the fig, just to cut through the colors. And then between the strawberries and the banana, I like to put some peppermint leaf. On the next level, I put two of the strawberries. Some berries here and there. And I go with a row of the blueberries everywhere else. And I go just in front of the strawberry with more peppermint leaves. The next level, I put two more strawberries, and as you see, I'm trying to keep going down into an angle, and the rest, some blueberries. And again, peppermint leaf just in front of the strawberry. And I put the dragon fruit just about here. I put the grapes just next to it. Next, I attach the fig. I need one of the strawberries on each side. So I put one here. And one here. Now I just mix some berries where they fit the best. Just to attach a little bit of color. Just behind the strawberries, I fill up with some raspberries. And I'll put just on top the blackberries and the blueberries to attach some color. Just two raspberries in front of dragon fruit and a blackberry just between. Over the grapes, I put some blueberries. I'm looking for the smaller ones so they can stay between the grapes. Just to mix some color. I'll do the same on the other side. Just close to the watermelon, I'll put the blueberries for color contrast. All the way around, just adding the rest of the berries where it fits good, and now some more peppermint leaves just around the dragon fruit, both sides. Beautiful. This is best to be prepared in the morning. Kept in fridge for a few hours for everything to get cold and ready to serve. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Home plates full of goodies. Bye.